Saturday is here. It has arrived. And with it, the sun and the birds and the trees and the leaves. Actually, they're always here. But it's been raining all week and I wanted to go outside. Well, I get to today. So that's what I did. I drove to a local botanical garden. I brought all my gear. I've been using my camera a little bit, but mostly I use my phone to record videos of what I see with the hope of sharing how I feel on a Saturday. around to the end. I got some cute little furry creatures climbing all over fence posts and trees. They're quite adorable. You want to see them. Like many of you, Monday through Friday, I'm working. For me, it's on a computer. So when the weekend arrives and Saturday morning comes with no alarm to wake me up, I get up, take care of my dog, grab some grub, and head out to the trail. What do you do on Saturdays? You may have noticed something. Most of the time, I'm on a trail that looks like this. It is rare for me to be walking on a trail that looks like this. I'm just not really into asphalt, and yet most people who come to this botanical garden walk on the asphalt. Maybe you've noticed, but I keep going along the trails and finding some reason to turn left or right. There's so many cool things to find. It might just be an old stump. Or it might be a bird talking to another bird up in that tree. If I were you, and I went to a place that had asphalt trails, I would very quickly look for the trails that go to the left or to the right, that are made out of dirt, grass, pine needles, mulch, or some other soft surface. I can walk almost silently on this. Today I snuck up on lots of critters. Maybe you've noticed that in this video. Can you hear all the birds? In this grove, so many times birds fly right in front of me, less than 10 feet away. It's pretty cool. I'm curious about something. Which birds in your neighborhood do you like the most? In the comments section down below, tell me about it. Well, that was a lot of fun. What would you do if you could do anything you wanted to do within a 30-mile radius of your home? Me? Oh, I would go to a botanical garden and walk around with my camera and my phone and take pictures and videos of squirrels and little pikas and birds and flowers for hours. At least three. What about you? Exercise is good for you. And so is looking for critters using your phone or a camera. Well, that was cool. This has been a fun hike at a botanical garden near my home, about 30 miles away. 30.4 to be exact. I hope you liked my video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to watch more like this, subscribe so you can be notified when the next one comes out. For much of the year, I make at least one every week. So get ready for a good time. Hey, little buddy, did you miss me? Huh?